The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
The all-time best, the franchise, John Cena.
Time to do it one time again. Let's go to work.
Big Match John is back where he belongs, at the Showcase of Immortals.
A name he definitely earned. He competed for the WWE Championship in 7 consecutive WrestleManias.
Since then, Cena has had epic clashes with the likes of The Rock, The Undertaker, and Bray Wyatt.
Now, he's already cemented himself as a WrestleMania icon, but I see many more WrestleMania moments in Cena's future.
And I think we're going to see one more here tonight. United States champion and the youngest Money in the Bank winner in WWE history.
This young man is as cocky as the day is long, but he backs it up every night.
Don't let Cena's legendary trash talking get you shook.
Well, it's hard to ignore.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena! And his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory!
Winning the United States Championship etches your name with legendary company.
The United States Championship has a tremendous amount of history dating back
Let
to...
Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future. The United States Champion isn't focused on how he won it. He's focused on...
Going for a pin for the championship. And the champion avoids the two count.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
A jumping TKO. Cena turning things around.
Nice running crossbody.
And into the count.
Two.
No, kicks out.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Look, we know Austin Theory can be a mean son of a gun when he wants to. If there were ever a time when he should turn that aspect of his personality on, I would say this match is that.
It's a tightrope to walk between aggression and frustration. Let's see if...
From the apron!
Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor!
He gets out of the way.
This one is heading outside, guys. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
And there's still a lot of game left here.
Theory looking for a win in the now.
Oh,
can it be? Will the reign continue?
There's two! Three, no, two count! Title still on the line.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
And for a silver spoon kid like Theory, you have to think he's getting more frustrated by the second. Look at this.
TKO!
And that holds Theory back. Able to reverse that one. Fisherman suplex.
Elbow drop.
The piercing. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
He still has some gas left in the tank.
Hold that from belly to belly. Is it up? The count!
He's still got more left in the tank.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
On the apron.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Sends a very clear message.
Cena stays off the attack.
That was a hell of a move there, guys.
Finish.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
From the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
He's too heavy to answer.
See here.
Instant victory.
Able to stop the pin count here. He's ejected from the ring. Cena up the turnbuckles.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Watch out. All the way to the outside.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of it.
Look at the power from Cena.
Face first.
John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he so often has.
And that cuts Cena right off.
He's able to sidestep there.
Gut punch. Nasty. The referee counting, urging them to get in the ring. Enable the counter. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. He climbs back into the ring just in time.
Back on the champion. Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And Theory clearly thought he had
soaring.
I am feeling a titanic shift going through this crowd right now.
I'm not looking on Saxon. It's all coming to a head now.
Oh, right to the kidneys. And Cena.
Making a statement to end this match on his terms only.
Look at the power from Cena.
Oh, Cena! The champ's shoulders are down. Oh, and a kick out.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
Looking for the Hurricanrana.
Oh, maybe not. This is not going to end.
Their
opponent in.
Two. No, didn't get it.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count the three?
And well-timed maneuver there.
It's that time again. Time for the five-knuckle shuffle.
Ouch. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
John Cena. I think the paradigm has shifted. Makes the cover. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
And Cena shocked. But we know that kick out has only made him more determined.
Look at the power from Cena. Face first.
Pin attempt for the championship.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner and new WWE United States Champion, John Cena.
can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.